Alright. First to five. Let's do it up. Doing some Shermie work yourself? Yeah, Shermie's cool. I just like our character design. I think it's really neat. Okay, let's pick Mr. Kusanagi here. And I guess Dino for last? Yeah. Man, I just need like a day to like sit down and actually play this game. Because that's the thing right now. I've only been playing it against people. I haven't actually had a chance to spend an hour or two in the lab or anything. So I'm still pretty clueless on what I'm doing in this one. Just my general KOF knowledge carrying me through. Nice. Okay. It's a game that I can tell I'm gonna have a lot of fun learning, though. Yeah, it wasn't the old games, too, for sure. I remember in 98 it was pretty crazy. Okay. The Dino. Damn, okay. Vanessa's a pretty cool character, though. Character design-wise, I really like Vanessa. Okay. I'll take the auto combo. Whatever gets the damage. I should have jumped that for some reason. Really? What if an anti-aired that? Oh! Wow, that goes through grabs too? So his parry stops grabs? I'm like, oh, I've got a command thrown. It's like, nope, invincible. I'm like, what? That's strange. But okay, I'll take it. When the chick said Rio size of bitch, it doesn't look like he's yeah. He's like this big ass head and his small ass body. Well, his tiny head and his small body is what I meant to say. I'll do it. That'll do it. Yikes. See, I mean, I got the gist of how to play this game, I just don't really understand the... I still don't have any combos. My combos are so lacking. Ah, come on, that's hard to time. No, I'm good on that. I wish I had a bigger bounce. Probably. That's how you doing, by the way. Some damage. Not much, we're just chilling. We finished our fun April Fool's thing and now we're just playing whatever. I'll have to check that out later. Really? Is that a jump out of that? I'll take it. Round Oh man, awful damage. Yikes.
Round one. Ready? Go.
Okay, so it wasn't bad, but equal grounds now, should be back to full health. Terry Bogard, eh? I'll take it. This game's stupid. I kept trying to anti air there every time. I guess it was a little too slow. That's fine. Alright, get out of here. That's super cute that her ringtone is her, her team from 98's theme. That's just a really nice touch. It's a cool Easter egg. That's four. Should just be TJ Thrilla on there. And you'll see which one. Okay. Not the way I wanted to win, but I'll take it. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Oh, Louis.
Civic Moon just exploded. In the rooms, there were three baby turtles.
What's up, dude? Thank you for another month. How you doing today? Just block, that'd be great, Shermie. Ugh, this game's frustrating. This game is very frustrating. This is King of Fighters 13. The one where they decided to make the sprites like... Let's make this like a beautifully amazing game and they never reuse these sprites ever again. It's like one game only. I don't even know who else to pick. I think Kyo is the awful Kyo, right? Like the punchy one? Or the fire throwing one, not the punchy one? I guess we'll find out. Nah, see, Ghost, I explained this yesterday. 12 doesn't exist in this timeline. I refuse to accept that it exists in this timeline. Yeah, that game had cool sprites, too. That's a charge? Yeah, exactly. 12 is barely a game. Yeah, I mean, the Street Fighter 5 models are better than the 4 models, I'll admit now. But 4 was... oof. Big woof. I don't know. It just sucks that we'll never really get much for 2D stuff in the future for most games, because it's expensive. Oh, he doesn't have the super? What does he have then? That's new. Take it. Oh yeah. It's weird because I know how how they make the models for like Strive is like they don't animate them in 3D. They just like model things and then they keyframe everything like it was like it was done on paper, which is a really neat thing. Alright, there's Q. Yeah, pretty much. I was amazed. I didn't think the game could look as good as Strive did. I think Strive looks worse than Xrd. I mean, Xrd is alright. It has its own thing going on. Yeah, I guess that's true. Yeah, I don't play Xrd ever on stream, so... I guess I wouldn't really show that one off. It's 3D as well, like, it's 3D as well, like Strive is, but it was their first game they tried to do that, the new style in. Nice. Yeah, absolutely. I guess like Strive is a lot closer to the camera too. A gorgeous looking game though. Ready, go. A lot of people complain about the netcode of this game. Like, yeah, it's not like rollback, but it still feels pretty good. Like, I'm not having any problems with this connection at all. Take that. Yeah. And which is funny because it's like Strive is like the easiest Guilty Gear, which is, if you think about it, even more ridiculous. Yeah, you're probably right on that. Cause yeah, this feels fine. Like, this feels like I'm playing... This feels like I'm playing Tony offline. At least to me it does. Yeah, true. Yeah, I'm not having trouble with this at all. I think it's fine. Secret match protect the scene Wi-Fi. Yeah. I mean, that's the thing, right? I've played a couple games on PS4 on Wi-Fi, and it's fine if you have a good connection. It's not perfect, mind you, but it's not as awful as everyone seems to make it out to be. That's so weird that Namco would be like that. Yeah, my router is right next to the computer. Nice. Could cancel on the blackout. It's the only combo I have. There we go. My only combo. But it looks good. Yeah, absolutely. This is a beautiful stage too. Yep. Especially the newer ones, the newer controllers are really bad. Good back throw. Yeah. Well, that's the thing I really wish, I wish that too, to be honest. Because I feel like if I'm going to be sitting by the PlayStation anyway, and I can make use of it, then why not have a wired controller? Also, sounds good, DJ. Yeah, I definitely don't have a PS5 yet. There still hasn't been a single game for the PS5 I could care less about, or could care about, you know? Understandable. I guess the situation is different. Nice. Good stuff. True. I can imagine how much that would cost, though. Like, it'd probably be over almost a grand here in Canada, because the base system is $700 here in Canada. So I can just imagine this could be insanely expensive. I'll take it. Yeah. I think for me, it's just there's no, like, fighting games that are, like, to get. That's usually what makes me get a system, as a fighting game. Or, like, I guess something that I can really play with chat. Like, Overwatch was the reason we got PS4 and PS5. Or, Xbox One. Yeah. Is it really? Like, we got the PS4 before the old channel was even gone. It's like in 2017, 16. Back when I was on the other channel. That's terrible. I'll take the cheese win. I will take the cheesy win. I'm not surprised. So that's wild to think to me. Cause like I said, there's just nothing for the PS5 that I'm like, but I also don't really buy a lot of AAA games. Like, it's very rare for me to want to buy a AAA game. Yeah, true. I mean, I feel like they're like on par for price now, for sure. Like, to get a... I feel like if I was to get like a PS5 and get two controllers and get a new game and play for PS Online, that's already a grand. Like, it's just so much. Is that Lily Kane in the background? I just realized that. Yeah. I mean, they're making that Switch Pro soon, too. Teacher, thank goodness you're here! Some sellout was on your stream earlier! I went from being sponsored to going independent, you know? Back to the grassroots streaming. Yeah, I mean, that is true. Nintendo just makes things that are fun, you know, so... Of course they'll do just fine. Like, Nintendo doesn't need any AAA games. Like, it'd be nice to have some games on the Switch, but at this point, Nintendo doesn't need a single AAA game. Like, from other companies. Yeah. Well, I think the naming it the Wii U is the worst part. That was the only thing that really messed up there. Like, calling it the Wii U was just such a bad mistake. Because a lot of people thought it was just a tablet add-on for the Wii, you know? I like the system, though. Like, as a system, I like the Wii U, I like the controller, I think it's fun. I'll take it. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, I feel like the thing with the Wii is, like, there's... There's almost just as many stinkers as there is, like, classics. But the Wii U has a lot of great games, I think. I think, like, bad to good game ratio, the Wii U is, like, right up there. Hooray for LASIK! My grandma actually got that recently. Well, not recently, but like a year or two ago. There we go. Underpowered by control, suck the fun out of the games. Yeah. I guess like the whole like motion controls thing was just no one really wanted that. Just something that's like kind of thrown in together to really thrown into like nobody's enjoyment, you know. Oh, nice mini spike. You have like 4 games, it's not hard to bat 1,000. I mean, yeah. But it's like, the whole fact that like so many good games came out on the Wii U is why I didn't get the Switch for the longest time. Cause like,
excuse me.
Yeah, I got Hyrule Warriors on the Wii U. Got Breath of the Wild on the Wii U. And a lot of games that I'm just like, I just have them on the Wii U already. Why would I want that on Switch? Did it perform really? Wow. That's funny. Yeah. I agree with that. I just feel like, though, my issue with the Wii is that the motion controls didn't add to anything for most games. It just felt like very... like, fun was not in mind when that was designed, you know? Well, I should say fun wasn't in mind, but... the limitations of it weren't thought about when it was designed. Nintendo Land. Really? I've never played it. Hey, Natasha, how you doing? We're doing a longer stream today. We did our April Fool's thing this morning and this afternoon, and now we're just playing some fighting games. Committed, long time, I'll see, man. How you been? Someone likes the Wii U. The motion controls were cool for a handful of games. Yeah. Long, lame story? Oof. Well, I'm glad to see that you're okay. Yeah. Which is silly, because Nintendo should have shown off, like... Nintendo should have been the one to show off exactly what it can do, rather than try to expect the devs to do something when they're the ones developing the thing.
Down, left, right. Where's Kyo? We'll go over to him. A, B, C. My man just went straight to the boss character. I love all the intros, though. You're still alive? Hey, I got nothing to do with the Orochi. Kusanagi, you sinner, you will not escape from your destiny.
Koko desu ka?
Oh yeah. That's a great game.
Alright, I feel there's no dash in this game.
Feel the panic.
The second I was charging that super, I could feel the panic.
I could smell the fear.
Cool looking super. No, I'm good on that. Nice. Let's do some damage. Not gonna kill though. I just block those the rest of the match. I'll take it. I'll take the timer scam. Yeah, the one thing that I really appreciate about this game is that every single character, when they talk to each other, they have an intro. There's an intro to like every single one. And that's really cool. I love little details like that. That's how the characters need to interact. That's fun. Do they? I don't think I've seen it. Take that. Sounds about right. I mean, from the man that said, "Wubba wubba, I'm in the pink today" as his win quote, I'm really not surprised to hear that from Terry. That's fine. The throw takes way too long. Okay.
Oh,
that's gonna do some damage. Can't run away forever! That's not what you're trying to do. Come on now. Next time, alright. All good. Well, this is the stage of the really weird song. Like well, not weird, it's a very Metal Gear or Metal Slug sounding song. Take it. The second I heard Coco, I'm gonna do that move. Oh, nicely done. Nicely done. That's death. That's absolutely death. Okay, so that's a good wake up for you, I guess. Just from pressing things. Gotta be more careful. I'll just throw those kicks out. I'll take it. I'd love to take that. There's no rolling in this, I forgot about that. He took it! What's up, girl? Keep me out for a while, at least. Ooh, lucky. Oh, not much, just chilling. I guess I lost that one. That's okay. Just who are you? You're no saint, huh? Greetings, I am Ganis. I wish to honor observing your power. No begin with me, don't complain if I beat you silly. Sounds like him. Oh, What now? Oh, it kills. It hits me and stops the fireball, really? I'll take it. I'll absolutely take it. I'm gonna lose that battle. Ooh, give me that EX. This game is so jank, man. Good games, DJ. Alright, Tony, have a good day, man. Or good night, rather. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks for the match. Bad start? Ah! Superman! Alright, that's fine. Get running. And them aces. Okay. Even Steven. Get lobbed on. Okay, I'll take that. I turned the Jungle Quest off for the April Fool's prank, but I'll turn them back on next stream. Yeah, this game is really fast. Okay. Oh, hold that! It's definitely one of my favorite tennis games, though. Ah, Z-Fan! The lobs! I deserve that one. I deserve that one for sure. Knew much about that. Okay. Okay. Ooh, I was clean. I thought I could make it. Yeah. Oh no! All right. right, that's one, that's one, that's one. I think for all of, the evidence is too strong. I think for all of, August, I'm not going to be streaming every single day like I was before. Or not August, April. Just going to do like 3 a week to like get caught up on things. And once we're caught up, then we'll go back. That I had that one. That was super close. That was bad. Nice. Gotta hold that one. Okay. All right, that's two. I don't know why, but this game is just mentally exhausting. And everything I've played today, this game just like drains it out of me. Nice. Gotta take that net. It's close. Never mind. Never mind. Game Z fan.